to Etihad for scheduling seasonal flights for Salalah from Abu Dhabi. Hi everyone, this is Thomas.
And I am Matthew.
Come and join us to see the wonderful travel experience.
While traveling to Salalah, Oman on 15th to 17th August 2019.
We first went to Doha to see the Marnif Cave. Marnif Cave is very close to the Muxail Beach, which is one of the most preferred picnic spots by Salalah locals, residents and tourists. As per Wikipedia, the definition of a cave is: a cave or a karnak is a hollow place in the ground, especially a natural underground space enough for a human to enter. In the light of this definition, Marnif Cave cannot be classified as a cave as it does not have such opening. Maybe it's the look which makes it qualify for a cave.
I am super excited to introduce this Blowhole and Muxail Beach. Muxail is a popular beach of the region. It is well known for its blowholes. Blowhole is actually a cavity formed in the ground at the inland end of a sea cave through which water gushes through, reaching several meters in height. The blowholes were covered by strong mesh like iron frames. The water comes out in the form of a spray from such holes. One that has to be seen to be believed. The area has some stunning cave formation.
From there, we went to Wadi Darbar. Darbar colloquially means valley. Wadi Darbar is the most beautiful and scenic spot for the nature lovers in Doha region of Oman. This amazing valley offers everything that is needed for a memorable family day. Thank you. visit to Salalah is not complete without a visit to Wadi Darbar.
Samhan viewpoint, the mountain that towers over the eastern portion of the Salalah plain. Of Jebel Samhan suddenly ends in a steep drop to the coastal plain below. Visitors can drive, however, almost to the stunning 1,000-meter high viewpoint on the edge of the reserve near the summit, which offers an exceptional coastal panorama. Because of height, we feel as if we are with clouds, like a picnic spot which made on sky.
Tabiati Sinkhole is the most famous sinkhole in Doha, Oman, which attracts many tourists all over the world. Thank you.
of gravity. To the gravity location to see their vehicle going up the hill when it is at neutral gear. This is a really amazing experience and a unique one. This point is near Tawi Atir Mirbat. We reached this point from Tawi Atir sinkhole site.
Job, also known as Prophet Ayub's tomb. In religious terms, this tomb is probably the most important site in Doha. The tomb of Prophet Ayub, mentioned in the Old Testament and venerated by Muslims, Jews and Christians, is situated on an isolated hilltop overlooking Salalah. Regardless of your religious convictions, the site is a must-see for the beautiful drive, especially during the Khareef, and for the overview of the Salalah plain on a clear day. The tomb is around 30 km northwest of Salalah.
Iron Razor and Cave. This spring is popular with visitors and residents of Salalah throughout the year. It is one of the main sources of water in Salalah today. One can watch the water falling through small streams out of the mountain at the foothills and join the pool. The clear water is home to fish as well.
Thank you.
attraction of Iron Desert is its cave. There one can join the view of Iron Desert surrounding.
Had a family get together at the Khareef Heritage Village. My father had a nostalgic reunion with his friend of his school days.
We hope you have enjoyed the video and we strongly recommend you to visit Salalah during Khareef season.
Please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more upcoming videos.
Bye and thanks for watching.